Hi, my name is Carla Bidiana, and I am from Lethbridge, Alberta, Canada. I currently work as a healthcare aide at a continuing care facility or senior homes. At first, I was really faced with ethical distress. There are moments that you get so emotional seeing a family member standing outside your residence window, waving, putting up some placards and signs how much they miss them. One of the great things that inspired me to become a healthcare worker is that great satisfaction. Every time you finish your shift, you know that you helped somebody. Being a millennial, we are thought to be lazy. But yes, we can change the world and we can make a difference. Let us always remember that we are not distant from each other. I hope at the end of this crisis, we will have an opportunity to come out from this better than we were before.